While India has nearly 25 crore school-going children, they face a challenge while learning as they have not been provided with foundational learning skills of basic reading and numeracy. Foundational Literacy and Numeracy, or FLN, refers to a child's ability to read with meaning and solve simple mathematical problems. A strong foundation of basic reading and numeracy at the foundational level enables children to develop the ability to read and learn fluently in the long run. Class 3 is considered to be the crucial stage by which children are expected to have acquired these skills. However, in India, statistics show that 33% of students in class 3 cannot read small text with comprehension, while 44% students cannot use basic math to solve daily life problems. Research states that children lacking in FLN may become increasingly incapable of closing the gap in their learning and in the long run drop out of school altogether. The National Education Policy 2020 and Atmanirbhar Bharat recognize that FLN is crucial to learning and called out an urgent need for a nationwide mission on FLN. The Ministry of Education, Government of India is launching the National Initiative for Proficiency in Reading with Understanding and Numeracy, Nipun Bharat under Samagra Shiksha. The mission will ensure universal achievement of FLN skills with time-bound measurable targets. Literacy, grade 2, read 45 to 60 words per minute. Grade 3, read 60 words per minute with comprehension. Numeracy, grade 1, read and write numbers up to 100, perform simple addition and subtraction. Grade 2, read and write numbers up to 999 and subtract numbers up to 99. Grade 3, read and write numbers up to 9,999 and solve simple multiplication problems. A nationwide exercise to strengthen FLN is the need of the hour, so that all children can win their battle against low learning levels. An initiative of this scope and scale requires to be launched on many fronts to ensure that targets are well achieved. Pedagogical and administrative efforts, TLM, including toy-based learning, print-rich classrooms, increased time for learning and reading by children in the classroom, capacity building of teachers, administrators, school-based assessments and holistic report cards, enabling teachers by ensuring they are proficient in teaching FLN by creating a fun and engaging learning environment in and outside classrooms, community involvement, organize reading activities, volunteer to help children acquire FLN, parental participation, engage in at-home learning activities with children like read with them, engage in school activities like attending PTMs, getting involved in SMCs. FLN skills would help children to learn to read and learn more meaningfully as they progress academically, so that in the future they read to learn and develop 21st century skills like problem solving and critical thinking. These skills will provide every child with an equal opportunity to succeed and become empowered citizens of the future.
Let us join hands together and make the Nipun Bharat mission a success in enabling a bright future for our children.